Twins have tied it here in the third, and a chopper over Morel into left field. And scoring is Nishioka, and so Casilla with a two-out single. And the Twins now have forged in front 2-1.
Morel in this situation, he's got to guard against a bunt because Casilla can run. So he can't be playing way in. He's playing on the edge of the grass. If you got a 4 or 5 hole hitter up,